Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. And everyone is fast asleep, so we're just gonna fast forward. Alright, school for Selena starts in about an hour, and she's good on everything except for she needs to get up and get some leftovers. Alright, and she is eating. She's almost caught up. We'll just let her catch up with her sleep. See the good days from a good toddlerhood, decorated from a good environment, active, familiar. Fills her with confidence. Are you going to school in your pajamas? Really, kiddo? Well, be you, Stelina, be you. You may go in your PJs if you really, really want to. Alright. Let's come and pay our bills. We'll do this, get around for the day. Oh, I forgot to sell the slide. Sell money fruit, harvest all, weed. Everyone seems to be talking about birthday party that Selena wasn't invited to. She kind of thinks the host was her friend, so it doesn't make any sense. Should she ask her friend or let it go? Let it go, honey. Who needs a friend like that anyway? Selena tunes it out and plays with the new girl at recess. Later, she finds the invite in her cubby buried under a stale bag of pretzels. Oops. Yep, oops. All right. Okay, and now she's hungry, so let's grab leftovers real quick. Do you want to go on a date? No, we just wanted you for the baby, Tomax. Sorry. Don't think we're going to keep it going. Think she's going to be a strong, independent witch on her own with her daughter. I think that's what we're gonna do. Let's not do that because you need to come out here and brew. Alright, Potion of Transcendent Charmer. We have 4 potions we gotta make and get off of our list. Yes, I know, your cauldron is outside. Bottle up all. Excellent quality. Good. Then we gotta brew. Masterful Insults. Alright, Stelina is home from school and her grades are up. Good job, Stelina. Go MP really quick. Uh-oh. It knocked her out. It didn't go so well. Darn it. Do homework. Do that. That was masterful insult. It said we got to keep one. But I don't see it. Okay, discard. Brew. Well, the dogs think they heard something. Okay, guys, knock it off. Sorry, y'all. Having to listen to me parent the puppies. We need Furium and a Fire Opal. Simba, knock it off. Potion of Nimble Mind. Pranker by B-Box. We're not going to do either one. Get to Know. Vampire, nope. Pranker, no. Meet someone new, maybe. Outfits. Wear that one. Resume. Oh, I caught an exception for doing that. Resume. Oh. It's not gonna let her resume now. I'm gonna hurt somebody. Reset. Resume. Gosh darn it. Okay. No, I don't want to battle you. Potion of Nimble Wine. Okay. She's like, what's up, Mom? Okay, maybe things have gone good. Oh, excellent quality. All right, bottle up all of it. So we got Nimble Mind, Transcendent Charmer. We gotta get the Potion of Nausea. There we go. Kiddo, you don't need to be sleeping this early. Come clean out the spoiled food. excellent quality. Bottle up all of it. Bottle up all. You're not gonna be out here for long, just bottle it up. And now come and cook. Let's see, let's make mac and cheese tonight inside, so it's raining. Come on. Get inside before you get struck by some lightning, like you almost did. Not smart enough. I've been trying to do my homework for school, but the last few assignments have really been hard. Maybe I'm not smart enough to do it. What do you think? Spend more time. Practice makes perfect. Focus on different topics. Get tutoring from a classmate. Get tutoring. Sentiment gain. You're so fun to be around. I really enjoy spending time with you. I hope you feel that way about me too. Kid, get your butt up. Call the mill. Alright. High chair, gone. Chair, in. Slide, gone. There we go. Earbuds. Let's not do that. Okay, it's 10 o'clock at night. Now you may go to sleep. Didn't know what that did, but it didn't do anything. All right. Fast forward through the night here and get the storm out of my head. Go away, storm. You're in my head and I don't want you there. Okay. That was a wicked little storm. Alright. Let's get around. Serve French toast for breakfast. Why don't you come use and get around, young lady? Go resume it. Fine. Clean it up. Okay. Serve breakfast, fruit salad now. As we just lost an hour of time playing with that. As you know, everything is great when they glitch out and do what they want to do. But it's okay, we'll get back on track. That's school, we're not answering it. Hurry up and eat so we can go. Alright. Let's travel to the magic realm. We have got to find some Furium and a Fire Opal. And I gotta mark off the Potion of Nausea, because we got that one. Come by potion ingredients. Ugh, you don't have them. Okay. Do you have a fire opal? Yes. So we can get that. Tomb of Immortality. Do we have that? I don't know. I don't see it. Brooms, Bubbles, and Beyond. Tomb of Immortality. Let's go try that one more time. Thanks for shopping at Wand's wonderful one-stop wand warehouse. The tongue twister. Furium. Nope, all the same stuff. You haven't rotated out yet. Rotate! Oh, we know it already. Okay. Go home. Well, we got the fire, Opal. Hey, you're supposed to be at school. Well, I guess that'll teach me. Come get leftovers. And let's see here. Saying sorry, we have to teach her. If you're not going to be in school, we're going to get something good out of it. Let's get your character values up. What's that one? I ain't seen that one before. Good company. Sims appreciate being around someone they adore. Aww. Would you like to duel me at the dueling grounds? No, I would not. I'm teaching my daughter how to say sorry. Alright. So we just need to go one more time. All right. Letting down reactions, jog to clear minds. Okay. Responsibility will go up on its own. Don't play with the doggy, play doctor. There you go. Okay. And we can't do anything else. Oh, we got her garden to do. Sell money fruit, harvest all. Water all. All right. off to bed. All right, little one. You're done for the night. You need to go to the bathroom and go to bed. Waddle your little butt in there. All right, we're going to end this episode here. We got 3 of the 4 potions done that we needed to get done. We got one more to go, and we got to find a Furium for that. So that's just going to take us a little bit of time. Other than that, Celeste has done everything she needs to do. She just needs to finish making these last potions so that she has made every potion possible to her and stuff. And then she needs to raise her little girl. So we have gotten generation 1. I can honestly say done. Besides the one potion, that's not going to stop us. That's just going to slow us down just a little bit. But now that Stellina's a child, it makes it easy. I just have to stay gone from the house if I leave all the way through school time. I can't go back halfway. So good to remember, because that brings the child home from school. But we're going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. You know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye!